Can I help you? Day to you.
What's a little girl doing in a clay pit?
Oh, Mistios! Hi, Mistios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
What you're doing for your friends is very nice. I'm sure they'll appreciate it.
Really? You think so? I was thinking of getting them some other things, though.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said!
You don't look like you could afford any, honestly.
I know! That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines. And a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you! You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
Okay, that's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mythios.